Oh man, the fish, the roses, the bats, the cards. The solitaire. Greetings, this is LGR Plays, and this is Solitaire for Windows 3.11. Copyright 1993, developed by Wes Cherry from Microsoft. What a classy individual. This is one of the classiest games of all time. That's why we're playing it right here. Holy crap, an ace on the first card. The robot's animated. Don't you wish cards in real life were animated? I wish everything in real life were animated. Oh, that was a wrong move. Yes, this is Solitaire. I'm playing it because it's a thing that exists, and it's a timeless classic, and I think that makes sure that this is perfect. Who the heck can say anything bad about Solitaire? Not me, so I'm not gonna buck the trend and just do it because it's trendy. Wait. Can you buck the trend of something trendy because it's trendy? Is it trendy to buck the trend?
I don't even know, but that's a nice queen of clubs. My kind of classy lady.
When you're watching me play Solitaire, what the frick is wrong with you? I know precisely what's wrong with me. I'm tired and I should not be up this late. I should also know better than to try and make LGR Plays videos at complete random in an attempt to cure a rather unexpected bout of insomnia, but yet here I am. And so I am making this, but what's your excuse, right? I mean, seriously. You're doing this. You're here. You're still here. That's kind of amazing. Alright. Let's beat this thing. We're gonna beat Solitaire. I'm gonna beat it into submission.
Alright, what am I doing? Alright, there we go. Ooh, yeah. And cover that 10. That's a good 10.
Alright. Well, you know, I realize that when I replay this later, I am, well, you know, like when I'm editing it or whatever. Yeah, right, I'm not gonna edit this. I'm just gonna plop it into Premiere and let it go. But yeah, when I do that and make this video as lazily as possible, I am going to realize that I am making a bunch of terrible moves and it's probably gonna suck. And I'm gonna kick myself figuratively, because kicking yourself actually is pretty difficult. Have you ever tried to do it? That was a dumb move. I shouldn't have done that.
There we go. Ooh, uncovering more.
Alright, so we've gone through the deck. In case you're not familiar with Solitaire, these are cards, or digital representations of cards. They represent cards. As such, it's something that you play. So, I hope that explains the game. If not, you should probably consult Wikipedia and or another YouTube video by someone who is not quite as out of it mentally. And in that case, I wish you luck, because the internet... Alright. You know, we're actually doing rather decently, I think. At least as far as I can tell, my vision is not quite here. Oh, look at all this. Look at all this. This is just going by. I don't understand anything about anything. Oh, crap. What is this crap? What is this? What are we doing? All right, so at this point, we start double-clicking everything and just hoping something happens. And well, this sucks, because I need whatever's behind this 10, which is obviously a joker and something else. Not a joker, a jack. The other thing with a J.
Been watching too much Batman.
Actually, I've not watched anything Batman in years, but I was seeing some stuff about the new Batman at E3. They had a freaking Batmobile there. And I didn't go to E3 this year. Like, what's with that? I should have gone. There was a Batmobile. Alright, what am I doing? I gotta do something about this 10. Okay, think. Thinking is so hard right now. Oh, what am I doing? Queens. Tens. Eights. Frick. This is awful. There we go. Let's try this. Let's try this. This is really bad. Ah, I think I've done it. Olmga, we're gonna see the coolest thing about solitaire in the world. I mean, this is why I played solitaire as a kid. Right here. Ooh. Look at that. Those cards going by way too fast, but that's what I get for using an emulator instead of real hardware. But that's okay. Oh, look at that. You know, when the cards go by to the right and they make that dark shadow kind of thing on the left-hand side of the card, that's one of those things that it tickles my brain in such a way that makes me think of everything good about reality. Oh, this is a tasty animation. Mr. Cherry, you did a great job encoding this. Like, seriously, what inspired him to just make the cards dance and bounce around like this? I don't know, but that man deserves a medal. Or at least a very sweet deck of cards. Deal again? Why, no! And I love this. When you're done and you tell it no, it just leaves you in solitaire. Like it's telling you, you know what, you really do want to deal again, don't you? Like you could go over here and click exit, but it's just as easy to deal again. It doesn't quit the game. What a silly thing. How much time, how much productivity has this thing sucked over the decades it's existed? You know, I don't know. In fact, I think I've never actually looked at the help. I just did there for a second, and now I've ruined everything about solitaire. Draw 3. Vegas. What the frick does Vegas scoring mean? I don't know. Do I ever use it? No. Keep score. Yes. Actually, I might have used it. Fish! Bats! Batman! Oh, I can't get away from Batman recently. Anyone else ever just deal constantly until you get a bunch of aces? And it's like the game punishes you for that. Because see, if you'll do this, then you'll get like a completely sucky rest of the deck. Sometimes. I don't know. Maybe it was just me. I feel that the game is out to get me. Sometimes, like when you try to get a better hand or a better dealing of cards. Alright. That's solitaire. I'm going to quit now. Oh, well, this has been the most useless and absurd LGR plays you may have ever seen and ever will see. Yes. Thanks for watching.